City. It feels so weird saying this. It's been like 2 months since we've been here, but I have to say, it feels like home, doesn't it?
Whoa. Sorry, pause that. Look at this.
Look at that structure, though.
You don't see that in LA.
I love LA, but this definitely feels like home.
It does.
The fast pace, the hustle and the bustle, the loud siren sounds, the cop cars flying by. It's gonna be 97 degrees. It already feels like it. We're gonna be having a quick little meeting. Right now, we're in Tribeca. That went well. Now it is time to feed our bellies because, guys, it's 1:30. So where we're gonna go is Umami Burger. Is that what it's called?
I guess.
It's a chain. We've been there before, so we're gonna head off there. Of course, we're gonna have another burger, as if we haven't had enough burgers in our lives in the most recent days. I am currently melting. Where the meeting was, we were sitting outside at this really cute cafe, and I think I left like a puddle in the chair because let's just say it is hot outside, but I'm not gonna complain because then once it's winter time, I'm gonna be like, I wish it was warm again. So here we go, we're gonna embrace it, sweat and all.
Look at these floats, I wanna cop some of these.
In the city, we get super excited. We've never been in this area before. So what we're in right now is called Hudson Eats, and we're on the second floor, and there's like a million and one options right now to get food, and everything smells incredible. I don't even know what I want to get now. They had the burger, but now I'm seeing other stuff that looks kind of more appetizing. No burger for you?
No, I'm going away from a burger.
Pizza. You're gonna create your own?
Yeah, I'm creating my own. I'm making my own pizza pie.
Alex is being the most pickiest person right now. He decided not to get the pizza because he said the crust was too thin.
It's not big enough for me. I'm
so,
a big boy.
So sad. So in the meantime, I'm gonna get myself some sushi, spicy tuna, and then what's called the sakana, which is tuna.
I don't even know.
Okay, it's tuna, salmon, and yellowtail.
Oh, okay. Which one? This one?
This one and then this one. Out of all the food options Alex had, he didn't go with one single place.
Nothing satisfying me.
Yeah, this is a lost cause. We are gonna enjoy this incredible, incredible view. Look at this. That beautiful skyline, and look at these boats. These little ones are cute. The two of us should go around in one.
Yeah, where's my boat? I think someone stole my boat.
No, that one's yours over there.
Oh,
yeah.
There we go. How could I miss that?
Yay, woo! Alex is no longer crying because he's so hungry. He has his Shake Shack.
Oh, give it to them. Tell them how it is.
Yo, guys, I'm not gonna lie. Right now, this burger tastes heavenly, and I don't know what we've been doing missing out.
I know, we've never had it. The only thing I had was chocolate custard from there.
If you guys want to see a Shake Shack challenge, everything on the menu.
Oh, but I don't like the hot dogs.
It doesn't matter. That's why it's a challenge. Comment down below.
Fries look good though.
Oh, everything on the menu. Food challenge, baby. Let's do this. How's the fries?
They're crunchy, they're crispy, and crinkly. Woo! I like it.
Feed the little baby, huh? Where are we going?
We're gonna pick up dad from work.
He's not your dad, he's the bagel boy.
The bagel boy.
And yeah, that's what's happening right now.
We're in a little bit of traffic.
A little traffic, yes.
I know you guys missed the New York traffic. What a nice burger.
Oh my gosh.
Ooh, look at that burger though. Burger. It got cheese on it.
Not gonna lie, this air feels really nice right now. Do you need a ride or something?
Yeah, go my way.
Come on in. Do you have a trash can? Alright, here's the Shake Shack. He just snuck into a random building. Get in the back.
Let the bagel boy sit up front.
Are you trying to say my car's dirty? Crinkle fries are pretty good at Shake Shack. Alex had a double cheeseburger.
Really?
And I had some sushi.
Sushi.
Some sushi. So now the plan is we're gonna go home. Hopefully there's no rush hour traffic. Let's see.
Yeah, it might be.
Shh, don't jinx it. We are back home 2 hours and 45 minutes later. My dad completely jinxed it. He put the manoiki on it because what happened? He said we're gonna hit traffic, and that's exactly what went down, more than usual. You guys know the drill. Anytime I venture out to New York City, I feel gross. I also stepped in some water from one of those food carts, so you know I'm feeling extra dirty. So we're gonna go shower it on up and then enjoy it the rest of this night. Still light out, so that's always a plus.
Comes after. Now put your line just up. Let's die. Put your your lighters up. New York, put your lighters up. DC, putting your lighters up. Philadelphia, put your lighters up.
We are in Brooklyn, New York. Always try venturing out here at least a couple times throughout the summer. Tim Dog over here.
The Wamba.
The Wamba. We say he looks like Wamba.
Let's get a close up.
East Coast.
Don't get shy for the camera.
What's your snap skills? Practicing some snapping in the car. Woo! Listen to that snap.
Oh, there's someone else straggling along. Way over here. Here he is. Aw, what a show off.
Mom, three.
That was 99.
Whoa! Wow, a payphone. Haven't seen one of these.
I haven't seen one.
But there was a mistake.
So this is now the third year in a row that we have come here, and they are still doing construction on the shark exhibit. Still. Coming soon, all right? Peeping. Here it is. Anticipation of completion, May 2016. Hey, Dad, do you want to share with everyone? I don't know if we've told them that you used to actually be an employee here at New York Aquarium. Ah, the good old days. And what was your job?
The maintenance maintainer.
But
maintenance
he
mechanic.
Also would pick up
the dolphins at the airport.
Oh, how cute, the little dolphins.
I was the driver. That was the guy from the Andrea Doria. If anybody remembers that, the ship that went down with the safe that was opened up, that was me live. 15 minutes of fame around the world.
We just touched down on a little jungle gym on the beach. We're gonna get in a quick little workout. I wouldn't compare this working out on the beach just like Miami and Santa Monica, but it's gonna get the job done. At least we could still enjoy the beautiful breeze and the ocean, although it's a little darker and not as clean.
It's nice to meet you. My work.
We got somebody over here that thinks they're strong and mighty.
That's weak.
Alex?
That's not enough sauce.
Don't tempt me. You can't even do it. Let's see you. This is you. Caving your feet.
They always say that's too much sauce, but
come on,
you don't have any sauce.
You're up.
I'm not up. I'm retired. Ooh, the bagels. Which way is the beach? The beach is up there?
One, two, three. Hold. Come on. Shake. That was good. A couple seconds.
There we go. It's getting stronger.
Are you okay?
An ambulance.
Some burpees on the beach. Whew, that's 10 times more difficult and sandy. What is that? This is disgusting.
Yo, this beach is nasty, man.
It's like swamp water right now.
The ocean looks disgusting.
It looks inviting.
No, it does not.
Jump right on it.
How are you supposed to swim in this?
Look, all those people are. They're having the time of their lives.
Excuse me.
Like, look at that. That's disgusting. A beer can.
What I'm talking about.
Shake him off.
Just recycle. You can get 5 cents for that.
He's warming up. I'm scared.
Stop being a little baby.
What is that? She's digging for garbage. Oh my god. Oh.
Look at this seaweed right here.
They're pretty green. Where's she going? He's that way. Oh my god, is that hair?
That'll not be hair.
He told you. You could have splashed him a long time ago. We should have hired Timothy. He dove in.
Never seen seaweed like this. This looks like someone's hair. Does it match?
It matches.
I'm gonna get some more to make a wig.
It looks like your hair just fell out.
Oh no!
What on earth are they doing?
Thank you for finishing my dirty work.
You wanna go in the ocean?
Yeah. There's more in the ocean. I must say, myself and I think everyone else can agree that this beach day was not the cleanest. It was extremely, extremely dirty. There were beer cans floating in the ocean, toilet paper, alcohol bottles. On top of that, like glass literally in the ocean and like right where you would put your feet. It was dangerous as well. New York, we need to get it together. We need to throw away our garbage with the right disposable. That way we don't have to swim in it and we'll keep the beaches nice and nice and clean. Alex, did not get a burger.
What's the protein for that?
Oh, what's in there? Some egg whites.
Egg whites and our grilled chicken breast.
A greens. Little greens that you probably won't eat, and then I'll probably have.
Absolutely. You will have them. I will not have
them. I decided to go with was the shrimp wrap. So it's sauteed shrimp with some onions, some tomatoes, some brown rice, and a little bit of peppers.
I'm kind of scared.
Bye. Dad, look, bagel boy.
Bagel boy.
Here's him in his natural habitat. We made it back to the house. Water. Well, none of us actually went to the water except my dad. So we're all by the pool, having a good grand old time. And we've discovered something quite serious. How do I say this? Timothy has the most funniest sunburn ever. He's running away. In the way he doesn't want to be seen. Would you like to elaborate on what it looks like?
His whole nose is red and his face is normal color.
No comment. No comment.
Don't be embarrassed. Wait, let's get a good photo. Okay.
You happy now?
Static as I could possibly be. He's in timeout.
I don't trust you.
I don't trust you either.
No!
Get him!
I'm a turtle.
Okay, I'll stand up.
My little snookums. Ah. Always know when it's that time of the night where your eyes are slowly closing, there's no way to keep them open any longer, and that is your cue to go to sleep and get some rest. And that's exactly what I'm about to do. I'm in bed, head on the pillow, it's about to go down. Thank you guys so much for coming along the last 2 days. I literally had an absolute blast and it was so much fun being able to bring you guys along for it all. Hope you guys have a great night or a beautiful morning. Maybe it's the morning right now when you're watching this. See you all very, very soon. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you're not already subscribed to the channel. And I'll see all of you guys in the next video. Peace.
We talk for hours and hours about the sweet and the sour and how your family's doing okay. And even getting a taxi, kissing the backseat, tell the driver make the radio play. And I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love.